Empathetic to patients, and it doesn't make you feel a lot of pain. Unfortunately, I don't know his name, but I always talk of that man with the beards, because he has beards. That's how I identify him. I hope one day I will get to know his name. He's very good to patients, and actually I waited until when I knew he's amputated. That's when why he came today. Then in the morning I just prayed God's grace to help me to swallow that guy. Usually one is supposed to swallow 1.5 liters and it smells very bad. So I asked for grace, and sure the grace was sufficient. I was able to swallow the dime. We are supposed to finish 2 hours before time. Then I came and I have had the CT scans. I am waiting for results maybe in 2 days or in 1 day's time. And I'm feeling good. You can see my hair is growing. I'm strong and I'm excited. I'm happy of what the Lord can do.